Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam ne farmaya, Allah is aadmi par rehm farmaye jo bechte, khareedte aur taqaza karte waqt narmi aur khushada dili ka muzahira kare.